Okay, welcome to this presentation. Well, presentation rather than a pay plan training, really, tonight on a Friday evening here in Europe. I know it is Saturday morning in Australia, in New Zealand, so very much appreciate you guys here. I know it's still afternoon in the United States, and I believe we are the same time zone sort of with Africa. So we really do have, you know, all on the call. It's amazing. Australasia, Europe, United States, Africa. How wonderful is that, isn't it? But let's get into it now, and let's really get started here with this pay plan training. So I need to just close my camera down so I don't see myself. That's not needed. We do have a pay plan document, of course, as some of you may know, some of you may do not know. So in our back office, when you go to my documents, you will find that document, which is 9 ways to earn, 9 ways to make money with Swiss Gold Global. Now, I believe you do all understand we do have some new packages, and I'm going to run quickly over those new packages. But I really want to talk about today about our pay plan structure. Now, some of you are new in this industry, some of you are not so new in this industry. I myself have been many, many years in this industry, and I worked for corporate as well as a distributor as I am now. So I do understand pay plans quite good, I would say. I do understand the different kind of pay plans which are out there. Our pay plan is called a uni-level pay plan. That's what our pay plan is called. You may have heard about a matrix or a table or a binary compensation plan. But ours works on a very simple, very easy uni-level. And I love that very much because I have been involved into binary compensation plan. And I just can tell you, they all look good and it all sounds very good when they say, well, we are just building the team under you. But then when really it goes to the nitty-gritty and once this site is consumed where everything is built on, you've got to build the other side. And this is where most people actually struggle. And in fact, if you don't balance this, well, you don't get paid a penny, a cent. You really don't get paid anything. And so here in this pay plan, the uni-level pay plan, it always, always pays you. That's what I love so much about that. We have a uni-level pay plan which pays 7 level deep, and once you achieve the position of an ambassador, then we do, I'm right now, I see some people, I'm not changing the slides yet, I still in the intro, so I know you guys want to see slides, it's going to come. So what I love with our pay plan is we do have a 7 levels down we pay, and 5% really on every level in the uni level. And then from that, we do have, once you achieved a position of ambassador, there's an unlimited level down payment when you achieve that of 2%, which is really, really great. And there's no breakage whatsoever in that. But let me get into the packages now. So, as you know, and as you have heard, obviously our pay plan was designed by Mike Sheffield of Sheffield Resource Network out of the United States, he suggested actually to do a uni-level pay plan, and he suggested to do some things which not to do what other companies do in terms of breakages, which is really, really great, which really, really adds a lot of commission onto it. So I'm really, really glad we went for his suggestions. And as you see, we do have different ranks. So you start as a rank of an affiliate, and then the next rank is a manager, a team leader, director, executive director, up to a platinum ambassador. Okay, those are the ranks we do have. An affiliate is very simple. It's somebody who is active, who purchased his first order package, and in this case, right now, It is $249. It's the silver pack, and who has a $50 monthly authorship. That is an affiliate. You become a manager if you simply introduce two people. Two people also become an affiliate. Then you basically already hit the rank of a manager. And of course, the other ranks do need a little bit more of an explanation. Okay. So there are different types of bonuses. There are three types of bonuses, and which we see here. One is the direct bonus and commission. One is the accelerator bonus, and one is the leadership bonus section. Okay. So the enroller bonus and the unilevel bonus is what I'm going to touch on right now. Which I really want you to that you guys really understand that we do have those leadership bonuses. I do not believe you need to know them right now into detail. I need you to understand how to make money, of course, quick, but also what will be the passive income you guys are going to get. Okay, and of course, in this compensation plan documents, what the add-on is of course the Bitcoin mining daily payout. So they're not really mentioned in here because that is a different bonus. That is depending on the package you purchase in your back office on the Bitcoin mining. You get, of course, therefore payments, but we did a lot of webinars or presentations and short videos on that, which explain that, how you calculate that. Right now, I really just dig into what is the compensation plan without the mining packages. I do understand the mining packages are super, super attractive. I do get that, but we really want you to understand the pay plan. So the three direct bonuses and commissions, you have the enroller bonus, you do have the uni-level bonus, and you have the shared revenue commissions, okay? So when we go into the enroller relationship bonus, well, what does it mean? Well, the enroller is a person who sponsors a person, who signs up a person. So like, let's say I do join up Shirley. Shirley is my E1, okay? Now Shirley, she signs in Nicola. Well, Nicola is my E2 bonus in the unilevel structure. So what does it mean? Well, I'm going to make, because Shirley, I enrolled her, I'm going to make 10% of Shirley on my E1 bonus. And because Shirley enrolled Nicola, well, I'm going to make as well a 10% on Nicola, okay? That is how then I'm going to break down, obviously, what we always talk about it when we do our presentations. We always talk about when you enroll a person, you get $70. Well, where does the $70 come from? 55 comes from the fast start, 10 from the enroller, and 5 of the uni-level bonus. So when we look at the uni-level bonus, as you see that here, so we have here the ranks affiliate, manager, team leader, director, and executive director. And you see, of course, as an affiliate, you're going to get paid down to level 1 and level 2. You got to become a manager. A manager, again, it's you have enrolled two people. That's what you have enrolled a manager. Then you're going to get paid 3 levels down the uni-level. As a team leader, you're going to get paid 4 levels down the structure. As a director, you're going to get paid 5 levels down. And as a executive director, you're going to get 7 levels down payment into the uni-level structure. So when you look at that right now, you see, it is basically all the same. It's everywhere you get 5%. 5% in the first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh levels. Everywhere you're going to get 5%, right? So what I was saying before, is because we always say you guys are going to get $70 when you enroll a person. $55 comes from the fast start, the one-time payment, and 10 is the enroller bonus and 5 is the uni-level bonus. So what does it mean? Well, the first month, let's say they join with a silver package of $249, that pack has 100 volume points attached. The second month, the third, the fourth, fifth, and so on, and really lifetime, then you always have an authorship, basically of $50. That $50 is really equal the point value. So that's equal the point value. What it means is when you have $50 on a monthly authorship, your second, third, fourth month, and so on, well, you're going to make in the uni level 5% on that. So you can calculate yourself, I believe. $50 is, of course, what you pay. You're going to get silver. You're going to get, of course, the, all the education program. And out of this $50, 5% is paid out for the uni level. Okay, so 5% actually you're going to get from the $50. Make sense? Now, in the structure, of course, the shared revenue commissions, which then is of for the precious metals. So somebody is on a savings plan. Somebody sets an extra savings plan up. Somebody purchases gold. Somebody purchases outright, wants to have some King David coins, whatsoever. You're the one who personally involved that person. You're going to get, of course, from that, everything paid out. That doesn't pay out second, third, fourth, fifth level. This pays out only one level. So you have somebody which you did enroll, you personally did enroll, and that person purchases outright some precious metals, some gold, silver, or some crypto mining. Well, you're going to get from the precious metals they buy 1%, okay, 1% of their value they buy. And you're going to get of the order value 5% from the Bitcoin mining. Okay, so if they buy a mining package, you're going to get 5% of that mining package. Let's look at the accelerator bonus. So the accelerator bonus is really the fast track bonus. So you see the fast track bonus. The fast track bonus, as you see here, that's what we always talk about when we join in people, right? So you straight away get a fast track bonus, and that is $55. That pays out weekly. So in that week, where you enroll personally somebody, well, you're going to get paid out $55 of that fast track. Okay, now the other uni-level bonus, the other 10 and 5, which is of course makes it into $70, this is what you're going to get paid out at the end of the month. So at the end of the month, when the bonus run for that month actually runs, so for example now we are in November, and of course all the volume is going to count together till the end of this month of November, okay? So until the last day of November, the volume will be calculated, and based on that, then of course a new rank will be achieved and uni level will be paid out. That is not going to happen in November. No, because all November, of course, volume comes together, and then we are in December, and then in December is when this will be calculated and eventually be paid out to you. And so we always have to give it a little bit of time because there are still some bank transfers which are being made. The calculation takes some days time. So this is not an immediate thing yet. Of course, again, the fast start, you always see it paid out weekly. Okay, that fast start is always paid out weekly. And you can go into detail very much yourself reading that compensation plan, of course. But let me go to the next one. Then we have a bonus, of course, which is called the Build to Bedrock bonus, which you see here. When you enroll 3 people in your first month and you help them to do the same as you do, you're going to make an extra $210. So you in your first month, you enroll 3 people, you help them do the same what you did in their first 30 days, well, you're going to pick up an extra $210. Then we do have the ambassador, senior ambassador, and national ambassador bonuses, which I'm not really going to touch on so much right now because I need you to understand different things. So I'm just going to skip that quickly right now. I don't really want to go into it, just that you understand. You get 2% on the total group bonus volume paid when you're an ambassador. So, and what normally happens in a lot of companies, once you hit that rank, and let's say you help somebody in your downline hit that rank, well, then it breaks away. Here, with Swiss Gold Global, that's actually not the case, because when you look at the next generation bonus here, you're going to, even when you hit the next rank, you're going to get an extra 1% added. Now you're going to get 3% paid of the whole, of course, total group bonus volume. And that is pretty, pretty amazing. I really love that. And Bill is going to maybe touch on a little bit later into detail if there is so the need. But it can be quite complicated, so I do not want to overwhelm you with that right now. Then we do have a check match bonus. So the check match bonus is being paid from the moment you actually become an ambassador. From the moment you become an ambassador, you're going to get paid a check match, okay? So it is actually 10% what you're going to get paid, 15% and 20% depending on the rank you have. Obviously, check match on personally enrolled ambassador and higher rank. So if you're an ambassador and you're involved and you have somebody in your download line who is an ambassador, well, you're going to make match the check of 10%. And of course, as higher you qualify, as of course more your check match is. We do have a global bonus pool as well, which of course is 1% of the company's BV, and it's paid out one time. So of course, it's all the year count together. So let me just skip that a little bit here because I really want you to see other things here. Now, what we do also have is a enroller placement sponsorship. Okay, you have an enroller placement sponsorship. Now, what does this mean? Well, let's say I am introducing Shirley to this business. Yeah, Shirley is my frontline. I introduced her. I am the enroller. Yes, I'm the enroller. But what I want to do is I want to help Nicola. Nicola, she's going good. She's really trying her best. She's really working the business. So what I'm doing is I can reward Shirley. I said, you know what, Nicola, Shirley is in your region. I think you guys could fit together. You could work better together than me from so far trying, you know. I placement sponsor surely below you, Nicola. Okay, so well, what does it mean? I am still the mother of Shirley. Okay, I'm still the mother of Shirley, so I still going to pick up my E1 enroller bonus of 10% of Shirley. I still going to do that, but now as well, Nicola is going to pick up 5% of Shirley. So Nicola is going to pick up 5% of Shirley, which is really, really great. So that really helps, of course, Shirley, that she's, sorry, Nicola as well, that she's going to make some money. And of course, let's say if Nicola is my third level and I put Shirley under, of course, Nicola, then of course, Shirley will be my fourth level. So I still would pick up if of course I have the rank for it, I would still pick up the 5% as well. So I'm going to pick up the 10%, which is the E1 bonus, and I'm going to pick up the 5%, which is of course the uni level bonus. And remind you guys, $50 is our monthly payment. Okay, $50 monthly. So that is 10% of the $50. 5% of the $50, so $15, 15% of the $50, okay? So Let me go here. As you see here, as a team leader, from the moment you become a team leader, is when you can do those movements. So you must first of all reach a certain rank, and in this case a team leader rank. Once you achieved a team leader rank, then you can move your personally involved people around. You cannot move your second, your third, your fourth, fifth level around, no. But you can move people who you personally sponsored. You can move those people. What you have to do is you send a email to support@swissgoldglobal.com, and you give clear instruction where you want to have that person moved who is your frontline. Okay? That we call strategic placement. And you really don't want to do that in the first or second month because you know, you don't know how people work. You really want to be careful with that. You want to wait as long as you can with that, simply because we don't know who's going to do what, and most likely the people who said are going to do a lot are not going to do anything. So that's I have been too long in this business that I do understand that absolutely. So I really do know. Most likely the person who sort of was shy in the corner and you would think he's never going to do anything. Well, he built the biggest team. So that's just the way it is. And I like to see results before. I like, you know, results, of course, obviously. So there's often a very much talk, but I prefer results to see. So you see here in that next slide, you see the enroller placement sponsor relationship. Okay, so you see that here, that where it says, of course, you as a team leader place Annie under Jacob. And you see, of course, over there, that Jacob is actually your E1, your enrolled Jacob, right? So you're going to get the 10% of Jacob, and you're going to get the 5% as well, because in the uni-level bonus, he's your first level. In Annie's case, of course, you had Annie as well enrolled first line, or basically, so now you put her under Jacob, and you're still going to make the E1, and you're still going to make the 5%. I hope that is quite clear to you. Now, let's look at the next slide here. So you see Jacob is the E1, Annie is the E1, and you see Philip, which is the E2. Okay, so Annie, actually, which is your E1, okay, but you placed Annie, remember, you placed Annie under Jacob, and Annie did actually enroll Philip. So normally if you would count that, so you count Jacob, Annie, Philip. Philip actually in the tree line, so in the tree looks like he's your third level. But he's really not, because Jacob is your first level. You enrolled Jacob. You enrolled Annie. But you placed Annie under Jacob. Make sense? And so Annie is still, even though in the tree it looks like this, that's your second level, no, Annie is still your E1. That means the person Annie enrolls is always going to be your E2. You're always going to pick up the 10%. Okay? You're always going to pick up the 10% of course, because you enrolled Annie. If you would place whatever, if you would place any, I don't know, let's say you would do that, I don't think it would make sense, but let's say you would place her 10 levels down. You wouldn't pick up any more in the uni level, the 5%, but let's say you would place any 10 levels down and any enrolls Philip, it would look like your 11th level, but no, it's your E2, you're still going to get to 10%. Okay? I hope that makes sense. Let's look at this example here. So you have you have Jacob, which is your E1, you have Annie, which is your E1, you have Philip, which is your E2, and you have Emma, which is your E2. So Annie enrolled Emma, you have Philip as the E2. Well, again, Annie enrolls Emma, but you're going to get still picked up the 10%. So the same deal. Okay. When you advance ranks, and especially the higher ranks, we do have something which is called a 60-40 rule. Okay, that means you need to somehow balance it. For the people who have been involved in binary, they know all the balancing, of course. They know they need to always sort of balance the two legs. Well, we have here in the higher ranks something which is called the 60 rule and the 40 rules. So for some certain ranks, there can't be more volume, or there can't be more than 60% coming from that leg, that leg, in order to achieve that rank. Or there can't be coming more than 40% from that leg. Okay? So this is... Basically, that's basically how it works. Now, I'm going to show you that in a example on actually the actual ranks. So, let me just flick through some slides here. And just before that, we have here, just that you can understand it again, there are three types of volume. So, there is the bonus volume. There is the qualifying volume, and there's the shared revenue volume, okay? The shared revenue volume only can come from gold, silver, and very soon platinum purchases, okay? That's always going to be 1%, and it's only going to be paid out one level. Then you have the free account, of course. People who have a free account, but still, of course, who buy gold, buy silver, are on a savings plan, or buy in a future platinum, well, you're going to still getting paid 1% one level. Then you have the crypto mining, where you also get paid one level, and 5% of that. Now you see here BV and QV. When you enroll, so it doesn't matter really. If you enroll the silver pack, if you enroll the gold pack, if you enroll the ambassador pack, if you enroll the platinum pack. All those different packs, which I'm going to touch on in a second, they have, of course, different amounts of gold and silver in there, right? And they have different amounts of mining power in it. But they always run as well on a uni level, because that is our payment structure. That means every first time pack, every entry pack will have 100 volume points every time. Doesn't matter if you enroll with the silver, the gold, the ambassador, the platinum package will have the first month 100. And that is, of course, so basically the 50 is in the uni level, and then you get, of course, the other 50. The next month, when they put those people on authorship in the silver pack, remember the gold pack and the ambassador pack and the platinum pack, it's a yearly pack. So you get straight away out the commissions, you get straight away the uni level paid out, straight away. But with the silver pack, which is the 249, you still have then the second, third, fourth, fifth month a $50 payment. And of course, that always makes you 50 points. But let me go into understanding the different ranks. So an independent affiliate is somebody who joined in, this person is an independent affiliate, right? The next rank is the manager, as I said a few times already during this presentation, sorry. A manager is simply a person who signed in two people. Placement three legs, we call them. Two people. A manager signed in two people. But it could also be, because we are talking about here placement three legs, it could be that somebody gifted you two people. That could be. You join in as affiliate, and let's say Claudia has been very nice. She just joined in two people herself, and she's just going to gift it to you and placement sponsor them to you. That also could make you a manager. Okay? It doesn't have to be necessarily enrolled. I mean, of course, we encourage to enroll yourself, but it could also be placement sponsored. Okay? Then a team leader A team leader is somebody who involved three people or has three placement tree legs. As well, in that three legs, you have to have one of that has to be a manager. So one of those three people has to at least be a manager. That means has to have two people in the business. And you need to have 1,250 total group qualification volume. That means 1,250 to achieve team leader. Well, now you could calculate it that way. Let's say it's your first month in the business. What does it mean? Well, 1,250 points, it's really 12.5 people. 12.5 people who just came on board also this month, because you're going to get 100 points of each of them in their enrollment pack. That really what it means to be a team leader. Of course, if you don't achieve it in the first month, if you have it the second month or third month, and then those people are on authorship, it could be up to 24 people actively. Okay, but of course, again, here now we see we have 60%. So we have no more than 750. 60% can come from any one leg. So you got to somehow try to balance that. Okay, but this is a team leader. And as a team leader, as you see, you have $100 cash bonus, which you're going to get if you do achieve that rank consistently 3 months in a row. We have the director, and the director, which is the next level, the director, is basically four people. So four people wide, okay? Four people wide, that means or four people personally involved or four placement tree legs. One of those guys needs to be at least a team leader. One needs to be a manager, and the other two can be affiliates, okay? And you need to have a volume of 3,750 where no more than 60% can come from any one leg. Now we go to the executive director. There, it changes a little bit. You have to have minimum five people frontline wide, okay? Five people. Again, it could be placement tree legs. It doesn't have to be involved necessarily by you. Of course, we encourage to do that because you're picking up more fast that commission. But of course, it doesn't necessarily. It's placement tree legs. So you need to make 7,500 points on volume, and no more than 40% can come from any one leg. So you need of course, see that you balance those legs a little bit out. Okay. And then, of course, the ambassador is you need to have, again, five placement tree legs, five. It doesn't change from the executive director to ambassador, also five frontline. But now you need to have one executive director and one director. And you need to achieve a volume of 15,000 points. No more than 40% can come from any one leg. And of course, you know, from ambassador, you're also going to get a beautiful golden portrait of yourself made in 24 karat gold, which is really nice. As a senior ambassador, well, it's again five front line. Remember, you see the pattern? We like to work with five. You could have 10 front line. You could have 100 front line. You could have 1,000 front line, whatever. You can have that, right? But for the qualification, you need to have five people frontline, okay? Which could be placement tree legs. And again, if a senior ambassador, you need to have one person, one of those legs, which need to be at least an ambassador, one needs to be an executive director, and the other three could be an affiliate. And so you actually see a little bit, you could actually look at like this a little bit, because of you guys who are from binary or know binary or coming from binary and you're used to build two, well, actually You know, when you look at that senior ambassador, and you need one executive director, one is ambassador leg, and the other could be affiliates, it's really, you know, you're actually building two strong legs. But of course, we encourage more because of the simple way that no more than 40% can come from any one leg. And of course, you're going to get some nice, beautiful golden pens here. Then you have the national ambassador, of course. You're going to get the iPad Pro, really, really beautiful. And again, it's five frontline, and you have three legs, which is an affiliate or buff, and two legs of a ambassador. Two legs, so each of them has to at least be an ambassador, and no more than 40% can come from anyone. Like, you need to have 100,000 points. Okay, then you have the gold ambassador. It's where you get an iPhone, a golden iPhone, gold, which is really nice, golden plated. Again, five placement tracks, five placement legs, but now three people out of your five need to be an ambassador, and the same point volume in order to achieve that as a, of course, as the rank below, which is a national ambassador. So as a gold ambassador, you have the same volume, actually, but you need to have it more balanced, so you need three legs of an ambassador. Let's go to the highest, to the platinum ambassador, and that is, you need to have four people who are an ambassador. Four people who are an ambassador. Okay, so four people who are an ambassador, and again, no more than 40% can come from any one leg, and the same volume, actually, which is 100,000 point requirement, and you're going to get a beautiful Rolex for yourself. Now, where do you find that, of course, that, one second, where do you find that pipeline? Well, you're going to find it, and I'm going to switch my slide here, you're going to find it under my documents. So when you go to my subscriptions, you go to my subscriptions and you go to my documents, and this is where you're going to see the document. But I want to go now into the packages. So I want to go into the packages here from beginning. Let me go into here. So we know we can just join in people with a free account. I have a lot of people who just have a free account. They are just on a savings plan. They're just on a $25, $50, $100 savings plan, okay? I have people that just buy from time to time gold or silver. You know, just as they have money, they buy gold and silver. But now we actually do have, of course, the Bitcoin mining. So you can have free members, obviously. You know, they just want a little bit sneak in, how does this all work, and what is this Swiss Gold Global about, and they get in with a mining package. Well, every time you get somebody with a mining package, you get, of course, a 5%, you know, for what the mining package they buy, you're going to get a 5%. You could literally build up your mining power through a lot of people who are on a free account, okay? A lot of people in a free account, you can build up mining power, which of course is going to give you obviously money, right? But let me switch to the next package in a minute. And you see here, okay, sorry, in this slide you still see as an affiliate, you see 5% in this hash power, how we call it, mining power to your crypto mining. So let's say you have 10 people on a free account and they buy the biggest package in mining, well, you're going to make a nice, nice, nice return on, of course, the mining lifetime, because you're going to get 5% on every package. But you could have endless people on a $30, on a $300, on a whatever package of that mining. You can have endless people. Like, I have lots and lots of people there since years saving. I mean, they're since years and years and years saving. They're, you know, steadily saving $25. I have many, many, many of those people, and they know they can trust us. They have been a long time with us, and they just have a set and forget. They don't even really look at it. They may just look every few years after it when they have to change the credit card, basically. but because because it's out of date. But they're just on savings plans. They just really set and forget. And we have a lot of people, they put in people on their grandchildren or families, they just put all their children on it and their grandchildren on savings plans. So this is really the idea as well to do that. But let's look here in the basic package to join as a affiliate, as a marketer. It's a silver package. So the silver package is, of course, a one-time fee of $249. And that is, after that first month, you, of course, have a monthly payment of $50. So each and every month, it's going to be $50. Okay, $50, which is, of course, then paying into your uni level. Okay, what this means for you is, as an affiliate, when you sponsor somebody with a $249 pack, you're going to get the $70. Again, the $70 consists out of the $55 fast track, which you're going to get in that same week you join that person, and the 15%, which is 5% from the uni level and 10% from the enroller E1 bonus. Okay, that's the $15, where the $15 is coming from. Plus, you're going to get 50 gigahash lifetime mining. Now, when we switch to the next, and we have the customer, of course, if those people then they set themselves up an extra precious metal order or whatsoever, if they get more mining, well, you're going to get, of course, that as well. But let's switch to the next pack, which is the annual package. As it says, it's a annual package, annual, right? It's the gold package, 797. It's a one-time annual package, one-time fee. So when you sponsor somebody with that, you're going to get everything up front, okay? You're going to get everything up front. So that means, fast start bonus, you're going to get it straight away. $55 fast start and $90 uni level, which you're also going to get straight away, and the enroller bonus. That comes up to $145. So out of the $797, you're going to get straight away all the bonuses payout in your first month. Of course, the $55, remind you, it's going to get paid in the first week when you joined that person, and the rest is going to be then, of course, when the bonus run is done at the end of the month. And you pick up straight away 100 gigahash in lifetime mining. Okay, what does it mean the next month? Well, the next month, that person with that gold package, he doesn't have to pay the $50 anymore. He is good for 1 year to go. He's good for 1 year to go. The next month, the next year, well, if that person still likes us, if this still person is still happy with us, if this still a person is building, he simply needs to purchase again his $600, which is basically 12 times $50 package. He doesn't need to purchase again the $797. No, he just needs to pay the 12 times $50. That's what he has to do. Okay, and then you're going to get pick up, of course, again, the uni level and enroller bonus. Okay. Next package is, of course, the bigger one, which is the $3,000 package, the ambassador annual package. Same thing here. Same thing here, just that you pick up more fast start. Okay. You're going to, with the $3,000 package, you're going to pick up $300 in fast start. And you're going to get $90 from the uni level and the enroller bonus. And you're going to get 1,000 gigahash. That also means the second month in the business, that person you joined with the gold, with the ambassador pack, you're not going to get any more fast start. Obviously, you're not going to get any more uni-level bonus or enroller bonus because you have been paid out all that up front. What you're just going to get paid out is if they do additional gold purchases, silver purchases, if they purchase more mining power, you're going to get paid out. Well, if that year is over, that person with ambassador pack was 1 year, of course, with us, and he wants to decides to stay with us, which we hope he will do, and he's making money by then, why would you not? Well, then he's simply going to need to buy again the 12 times $50, okay? And you're going to pick up the unit level and the envelope bonus again. Same thing with the next package, which is the platinum package, is 5K, so $5,000. You, when you enroll a person with the platinum package, you're going to get straight up front $590 in affiliate commission straight away. And that is $500 fast track, so you're going to get this the same week, paid out, pushed to you, $90 uni-level and enroller bonus. You see, the uni-level never changes, okay? Because it can't change, it always stays the same. And you're going to get way more mining power, so you get straight away 3,000 gigahash mining power, which also in itself is valued as $450. So you're basically going to get paid out $1,000, really. More than $1,000, really, because you get the lifetime mining and you get the fast start, okay? So I hope I made it clear to you. I hope this is really understandable all to you. I know we have some questions. I will want to pass it over to our founder and CEO, who wanted to support me a little bit in this presentation here. So I'm very, very happy and grateful for that. He called in with the phone. I know he is there, I believe. I hope he has a good connection. And I'm going to check the questions for you. Meanwhile, I'm going to bring on board Bill Rowell, who is going to join us from I don't know where.
Hi, Claudia. Thank you for hosting this great PayPlan training call, and welcome to everyone joining us in many parts of the world. Of course, the whole purpose of Swiss Gold Global is a sustainable business model where you can actually preserve wealth through gold and silver. You can increase your daily payout through the Bitcoin mining modules, and of course, in the near future, be able to buy directly into Bitcoin. And of course, to be able to compound your wealth through the affiliate programs. Now, if you'd like to just go back, roll back a couple of slides for me, Claudia, back to the gold package. What you're saying between the silver package and gold package is very, very true. The silver package, which is $50 per month, and then of course, $50 per month, annualized, that would be the gold package. The difference, of course, is not just that it's annualized in the fee, like 12 times 50 would give you the $600 for the silver package in membership fees. Well, the gold package, you're also receiving 2.5 times more hash power for your mining as well. So it's not just on the mining side as well. I just wanted to point that out. If you go to the next slide, Claudia, if you don't mind. Yeah, that's the one that has 2.5 times the mining power than the monthly one. So there is a benefit. There is a benefit to introduce people to the annual package. They don't have to worry about the monthly fee. They're actually receiving, of course, they get the $150 in gold or silver. They're receiving 500 gigahash in their Bitcoin mining. And the payments that Claudia actually spoke upon. But on the next one, I see that I made a typing mistake there, so I do apologize for that. I wanted to, on the ambassador package, because people there might be having a bit of a heart attack who bought this particular package. So let's go to the ambassador package now, if you don't mind. Okay, and it's really just on the left-hand side here. You'll see approximate daily payout, approximately 4% return based on the Bitcoin price of $600 to the $3,000. That should be approximately 25% return based on a Bitcoin price of $600, and I think right now it's around $740 or $750, something like that. So I don't want to get into that, but I wanted to make that very, very clear because this is in a recording. So that is a typo error made by me by copying and pasting some different slides. Are there any questions on the pay plan that I can help people with, Claudia?
Oh, there's no audio. I see. I'm sorry. I did muted myself. I'm sorry. I didn't talk to myself here. There's one question coming here, and that question is, Claudia, when you presented the levels, you mean that the person that is an ambassador 1 month and does not enroll 5 people can lose its status even if he's achieved the last month, right?
Wrong. Primarily how that works on the pay plan document, I just want to also mention that the pay plan document is also available on the home page, the public page under the FAQs. So you go to the FAQs, which is at the footer of the home page, you'll be able to download the document there also. But in respect to that question, it's a very good question. If I qualify for the rank of ambassador this particular month, well, I'm a rank of an ambassador and I hold that particular rank, the highest rank, for 12 months. But however, if the next month I did not qualify sufficient volume or legs in that respect, I'm still an ambassador. I still hold that particular rank, but you'll be paid at the rank you actually qualified for. And that's clearly set out on the pay plan document as you actually go through it. So there's two things. You have the rank achieved and you have the paid as rank. The paid as rank is actually much less than the volume anyway. I think it's only 50% less than the achievable rank. So we've done that because we want to make sure we pay out the commissions to the people. This is what Mike Sheffield designed for us.
And there's another question coming from Steve. Hi, Steve. Great to have you here. And Steve is asking, what happens when people deactivate or reactivate or upgrade? That's a good question, Steve.
Well, of course, commissions are only generated when products and services are actually purchased. So if a person's inactive or deactivated, they will not receive a commission. The interlevel commissions will bypass them and go to the next person. In that case, it would be their sponsor. When you reactivated your account, it's not a problem. That means that you'd be active to receive those particular commissions and they would start passing to you again. Upgrading a package has no bearing on the interlevel, as Claudia said. The unilevel pay plan stays exactly the same whether you're on a monthly or whether you're on an annual package. The only difference is it pays out all the unilevel commissions in one payment rather than paying you out in small increments over the 12 monthly period. So that's, and of course the difference of course is it would generate, if you actually purchased an annual package, you receive more product and services of course, but also it would generate a higher fast track bonus.
And another question is coming here from Andrew. Hi, Andrew. You're asking, okay, I'm on the silver package at present, $50 a month, correct? It says 2000 giga hash. However, I don't have a Bitcoin account loaded in the crypto section. So you haven't yet activated yourself. So does the mining carry on regardless or only until I load a Bitcoin wallet?
It's actually 200, not 2,000 gigahash.
Yeah.
It becomes active from the time you activate your wallet.
Good question. And you know what I like so much, and again, I have to emphasize on that because I really have to, because there are so many people, they come maybe from other companies or maybe they have been in different compensation plans involved into it. I want to go back just quickly. Let me just go back into the document here. 1 second. Let me just go quickly into our document back. So I want to show you something because this is just, it's so powerful. I just love it. Let me see. 1 second. I just want to go back, and you guys can keep the question coming. I just need one. Yeah. Okay. Here the slide. So you see, what I mean, of course, is with when I said, you know, in the unilevel bonus, you can actually build as wide as you want. As wide as you want. So you can, of course, we always say 5 people. You can have 6. You can 7, 8, 10. Whatever you want to can have. White people, okay? So it doesn't really matter. Now, a lot of people come from binary structures or matrix filled and so on. And here, you see, even you just have one person, or and you are not have you don't have that rank and whatsoever, even you just have one person, you're still going to get this 5% uni-level payment. Even though, let's say, I was really nice to you and I just wanted to help you, I placed somebody under you. You even haven't enrolled anybody. You would pick up that 5%. And so in the most of the binary compensation plans, so you have this big power elective, they put all those people under. And on the other side, you maybe did something and you built maybe something up and then they drop out or maybe, but you need to have a certain amount you need to qualify for to match the other side. And I just see it, it never happens. So here you get paid regardless. And I just love that.
I would just like to add to that, Claudia. It's a great point, actually. And I'm not here, I mean, we chose the level plan because of Mike Sheffield's clear advice. And the point you just make is very, very clear. For many binary compensation plans, to receive a cycle, to receive a payment in a cycle, you've got to have maybe 9 to 10 people, maybe 3 people on your left and 6 people on your right. You have to have 9 people in your organization just to be able to receive a payment. That was the point Claudia was making. Well, to give you a bit of an idea here, with Swissgold Global's Unilevel, if you have anywhere between 5 or 6 people on anywhere in your first two levels, you're receiving not 10%, you're receiving 15% on your first two levels, 5% from the Unilevel and 10% from the enroller bonus, which pays to two levels. So you're getting 15% on your first two levels. So that means $7.50 per member. Of course, multiply that by 5 or 6 or 7 times. Even 6 times or 7 times, you've already covered your cost of your membership. You've already got your silver for free and your crypto mining for free in one respect. And of course, as you compound and duplicate that, and this is designed on purpose. We work a lot with Don Fahler and Nancy Fahler. Many of you are familiar with them. Now, they've been in the game for 40 years. They've built an organization of 800,000 people. I wish it was an our company. But it's quite amazing what they've actually built. Now, if you have not read their material, I encourage you to go to the website, 45second.com, download the free material there. There's 4 or 5 chapters you get for free there. It's outstanding material. It's a great process for duplication. This is the model that they use for duplication. They don't sell gold. They don't sell, when you talk to them, even though they're in a nutritional company, they don't sell nutrition. They're selling lifestyle. People want lifestyle. People want to be cash flow positive, have more money coming in so they can live the good life. Okay. Of course, the nutritional products that they have are beneficial. It's part of the process. Well, it's the same with us in one sense. You've got gold, you've got silver, you've got hash power and everything else, but you know what? People coming on, building a team of 4 or 5 people, you know, minimum 5 people, of course, as you want to qualify for maximum payouts, 5 people, you know, on your front line and start to duplicate that, you are really building a really sustainable business model, you know, and get your money back very, very, very easily. Now, on a binary, they'll proclaim that you only have to have 1 person on the left and 1 person on the right. I have never, ever, ever in my life seen anyone make any money. I've ever signed up 2 people into any company in my life. That's just not going to happen, to be quite honest. It's a myth. So I really encourage you to get into a bit of Don and Nancy's. It's a bit of the old school training, but you know what? It's hardcore. It's solid. It's worked. And you blend that with the new online processes. I think it's a good model to actually work with. But that's, you know, to be clear, you know, a binary, you need, you know, at least 3 on the left and maybe 6 on the right to qualify for a cycle bonus of maybe $20, $25, or $30, $35 here with Swissgold Global, 5 people in, you've already got pretty much your money back, which includes the silver in your package as well. So I just wanted to share that. And that's anywhere in your first two levels.
Thank you, Bill, so much. And we're coming to a closure here. There's one more question, which I'm going to address very quickly, how about the people that purchase the mining package, just a savings plan, do they still have to pay the $50 US monthly? They can come in as a free member and just purchase DM mining. Okay, everybody can come as a free member and just purchase mining power if they like. That's very, very simple. They can do so. Okay. And I want to just thank you, everybody, Willie, who is on the call. I want to just also throw something in, because there is a bit of a myth out there with all those compensation plans. And I, as I said in the beginning, I have been working for corporate in compensation plans, and actually years and years for one of the biggest companies. And you know what? I'm just saying it. So I have been working for a huge company, which is called New Ways International. It's called now Modair. And I worked for corporate there. So I was corporate here in Germany. This was a uni-level pay plan. And I certainly as well worked as affiliate in binary compensation plans. And in fact, I worked in companies which one of them, take products from, which is one of them is the fastest growing in a nutritional companies. Yet you need nine times more people in order to make what you make with our uni level. So, you know, I love our compensation plan. What can I say? Thank you so much. And I do hope I do see you in more in-depth trainings very, very soon. Thank you so much.